Did you know in 12 Years a Slave, the tree where Solomon sees several men being lynched was actually used for lynching and is surrounded by the graves of murdered slaves?